Hey, it's Carl, and gonna talk about communicating with your followers, and that includes like your leads, your prospects, that's anybody who's connected to you on social media. It's real important that you have a consistent presence in their face, basically. Okay? The one thing that I've learned a lot coming back to Empower Network now is the way our team has progressed over the years, and with leaders like John Oakes and Michael Martin and Alex Zubarev and David Weber and Mike Aldous and Michelle Lee and many others. I mean, the list could go on and on and on within our group. But the big thing here is the focus on being a leader. Okay, and being a leader is so important. It's a whole lot of things. We have what we call boot camp that we go to. Okay, and this boot camp has literally opened my eyes. And I mean, I've been in this industry a long time, and sometimes I need a kick in the butt to get going. And what I've learned with this boot camp is just getting myself a little bit more organized than I already have been, but also focusing on some of the things that I was lacking in. And that was one thing with that was getting my team organized in all the events that are coming on, like whether it's our own hangouts or whether it's the company hangouts or webinars or whatever it is, never missing out, training sessions, all that kind of stuff. So, what we've done is we've organized it through, through our Outlook or whatever it is. And what we're doing is we're marking everything on there so we don't miss anything. Put together a daily action plan, okay? Let these people know this is what you've got to do, this, and this. And then tomorrow you do the same thing, this, and that. And you don't, it's repetitive every single day. And since I've been doing this, okay, and I have been lacking that in a lot of things I've done in the past, and I have seen more success and growth that has happened since I have become that little bit more organized in my own daily action plan. And now that I've got my team going on it, now they're starting to see the results, okay? It's consistency and repetitiveness that you need to be doing all the time. That's why our team is called Team Consistency, because we are consistent every single day. We do a blog post, we do a video, we do what we syndicate it out through social media, we send it out to our list. We do all this kind of, this is what you've got to do every day if you want to succeed. And that's why the majority of people out there just don't know what the heck they're doing. So, below here, I've just got kind of an outlay of what you need to do. But if you need that coaching, come and see me, okay? Because I've been in this industry a long time. I've now got this whole plan down. I've created my own daily action plan for my team that I got them running on, that they're succeeding on. You're going to get plugged into everything. There isn't going to be anything you're going to miss. There'll be no way that you can say you missed any training because it's going to be plugged in. You're going to have it plugged in there with the dates and everything, when you need to do it, what days of the week, everything else. Okay? That important. Plus, you're going to get all of the incentive, the motivational and the inspirational and all that other kind of updates on a daily basis. I communicate on a daily basis with my team multiple times a day to ensure that things are going well with them. Okay? The important thing is you never let anybody fall into the shadows. Okay? That is where everything starts to implode on you, basically. Okay? So it's so important that you get yourself a daily action plan together. Another thing that's so important is that you get the right mentoring and training. We've got it. Guaranteed, hands down, you're not going to find a better place to get that. So, below here, there'll be probably a link for you to get on board our team. Check out the blog, okay? Just check it out and maybe it'll give you some ideas of what you need to do if you don't want to come on board with us. I don't see why you wouldn't. You can come on board, 14-day trial, $7. I'll plug you into everything and you can learn as much as you want in that 14 days. And if you're not impressed after that, you know what? you can just walk away. No problems, no questions asked. And just hopefully everything you learn, at least within that time period, you're going to be able to put to work in whatever other business you're in. So take a look, leave a comment, give me a call. You know, my information will be below. Have a fantastic day.